Welcome to Adaptive Training. In this video, we'll walk you through everything you need to know to be successful and get faster. Built on a foundation of science-based coaching principles, adaptive training is periodized and progressive training that adjusts based on your performance, treating you as an individual so you can reach your goals. Adaptive training introduces three all-new training metrics. The first, progression levels, are displayed on your career page. These are a representation of your fitness and ability to express your FTP across all seven training zones: endurance, tempo, sweet spot, threshold, VO2 max, anaerobic, and sprint. Your progression levels are unique to you as they are a complex calculation of many factors. Some of these factors include recent workout performance, training history, workout types, and time between workouts. Progression levels are dynamic and will fluctuate as you advance through your training. As real-time markers of your progress, they are constantly updated to include your most recent training data, including FTP. When you update your FTP, your progression levels will update to ensure you are getting the right workout every time. Next up is workout levels. We've used a machine learning model to create a new metric to compare workouts within training zones. It goes beyond metrics like TSS or intensity factor and incorporates repetition, interval length, and recovery time. They range from 1 to 10, with 1 being the easiest and 10 being the hardest. Finally, difficulty levels rest at the intersection of progression and workout levels. They are unique to you and display how challenging a workout will be within a specific training zone. Ranked from easiest to hardest, the six levels are recovery, achievable, productive, stretch, breakthrough, and not recommended. Now that you know about these new metrics, let's examine how to get started. There are multiple ways to use adaptive training, with or without a training plan. If you don't want to follow a training plan, no problem. You can use the insights of adaptive training and get intelligently recommended workouts with Train Now. Using your recent performance, it suggests three different types of workouts: climbing, attacking, and endurance. Train Now even looks at your recent training history and recommends the ideal type of workout for each day with the recommended label. Following a training plan is the best option if you're training for a specific event or goal. You can use Plan Builder to create a custom plan that accounts for your goals, experience, and schedule. Or you can manually apply individual plan blocks to your calendar. Either way, adaptive training will adjust upcoming workouts based on your performance, schedule, or training interruptions. Whether you use Train Now or follow a training plan, we recommend starting with a ramp test to benchmark your fitness. This will give you a recommended FTP and, when combined with your progression levels, will ensure all your workouts are adjusted for your current capabilities and fitness level. Whenever you complete a workout, adaptive training will automatically analyze your performance and update your progression levels. Then you'll be prompted to answer a short survey. This qualitative data is used to individualize your adaptations further and provides an opportunity to track subjective feedback. You may see different surveys based on how that particular workout went. When answering the survey, consider the entire workout and don't worry about how you expected it to feel based on workout type. Adaptive training automatically checks for any needed adaptations every time you complete a workout, visit the website, or open the app. Sometimes your training is still on track and adjustments won't be necessary. When you do have adaptations, you'll see the adaptations pending notification. Just click or tap on the notification to view the recommendations. To approve the changes to your training plan, click or tap Accept Adaptations, and your calendar will be updated automatically. Future workouts can adapt multiple times depending on how your fitness progresses, but adaptive training will only adjust workouts within the current training block. As you begin the next block with a ramp test, adaptive training will update your progression levels to match your new FTP. Now you're ready to start getting faster with adaptive training from TrainerRoad. If you have any questions or need help, reach out to our support team at support@trainerroad.com.